Hello and welcome back. I have not even bothered to take a break because I'm having way too much fun. So, we shall continue on. Heal up. Make sure you're all healing. I hope you're all healing. Yeah, there's not a lot to do. Maybe we can bait that ship to line out. Let's just get our ship of the line out. Haha. It's kind of funny that they're called ships of the line, because ships of the line were just, like, wasn't a ship of the line just like a flagship kind of thing? So it would just be like, what? I mean, whatever. I'll stop thinking about it. Thinking. Unnecessary. Oh, you almost got your promotion. There we go. Is that enough for your promotion? Yes! Wonderful! Okay, let's see if we can yoink that. I mean, it's gonna die, but for giggles. For funsies. Nope, never mind. I'll accidentally put Exodia obliterate. Whoops! Sorry about that. Okay. By the way, if you peace out with the Netherlands, we hit that panic button. And I mean it. I'll go all out on London. Because I don't want to have a undistracted England, because that's another reason why this has been so easy, is I've gotten lucky. So if we see peace, we're gonna probably start Sudokuing, but so long there is no peace in our time, I shall be taking advantage. Upcoming session, Margo the Netherlands, whatever. Sorry Netherlands, but it's kind of true. Porto. Growing. Take advantage. Range. Such a slow way. Take down a city. Just want to make sure I don't mess up. Okay, you're almost ready. Slowly whittling it down. No need to rush. Make sure we get privateers over here. Get an extra privateer down here. There we go. Yep. Mm-hmm. Okay, what were we building? Privateer. We can probably get another of those. Oh, right. I know what I've forgotten. Okay, there we go. Nice. Okay. Yeah, you don't have a university. You're filling a university? Surprising. Huh. Thanks, Belgrade. And the winged hussars arrived. Sorry. Can't help it. It's a good song. Anybody? Hey, you're kind of close. I'm gonna go get you healed up. We have the luxury of having a lot of units. Actually chipping London down. This is hilarious for me. Not for Elizabeth. Elizabeth's like,
stop killing me very slowly. Fight me. I'm Elizabeth.
But no. not Lisbon. Yep. The city's growing. Happiness or no. So you got Machu Picchu. Anything else? You've got the great... Ooh, you got the great lighthouse. Temple of Artemis. Yeah, I can't really tell I'm missing anything. Is that the Hagia Sophia? No, whatever. More happiness. Excuse me? Who do you take me for? A fool? Korea lost their capital, okay. You didn't peace out, right? You're out here still? Good, good. You're just making sure. Is there any non-ranged? I can, like, come over here. Let's see. Yeah, let's shuffle our ranged units. Who isn't ranged? You could go... Yeah, that would be your max, eh? I don't wanna. Oh well. I don't want to quote unquote waste. My frigates. However, safe-ish, because I can. Okay. Well, London gets a reprieve today. Nothing else to really do up here. Just keep trolling. Kill anything that moves. You know, the usual. Ooh, free money. Thank you. Yoink. Keep your eye out for loot. Okay. I think that's it, really. Tempting. But I don't want to waste turns. Holy crap, you have a submarine. Oh my god. I need it. Give it to me. Submarine. Okay, that's a bad sign. 38% chance. Could happen. Okay, one. Two. Anybody who's non-ranged? I need more frigates. Womp, womp, womp. Back to London. job scouring all the tiles. Okay, you've got a submarine there. I don't like that. I don't like that you have submarines. Maybe we just back off and try to get the city. I suppose. This is only a matter of time before they become a problem, so I think we're gonna run away. Like, tactical retreat time. It's time to retreat in a tactical manner. Captured though. Oh, hello. Oof. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm focusing. I have to focus. So, that sucks. Yeah, that does suck. Oh well, nothing can be done. Yeah, that noise is getting annoying. That'll kill. Getting London down. We're actually making progress, which is incredible. Good. You can go back to heal. I messed up with you. I'm sorry. I thought you had one more tile of movement. My bad. Oops. I was doing so good. Oh well. Library. Sign delegates. Don't care. Only last two care bills. Small fish. All in all. Not a big deal. Gives us a second chance to capture one of those. I should have got range. Yes. However, I'm not going to beat myself up over it. Oh. Come on, game. Eh, well, you were being generous earlier. I'll forgive it. Hey, London, remember back when you were at yellow health?
You're at yellow health
again. This time I hope it'll show up. I'm gonna keep a privateer just for good measure. Just scouting for subs. We've got. Let's get keep making privateers because we're losing them at a somewhat consistent rate. That's what I want. I need oil and then I need battleships. And by need, I mean need. You're welcome. That's fine. I wanna bring this force back here. So that would be suicide. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, I can't really get you into a position. That's all I needed to know. Also fortunate. What else is unfortunate is that I kind of wasted one of my units. Hopefully focus the caravel down instead of something more important. Nope. They have ironclads too. Okay. Aha. I cannot keep up with your technological rate of advance. Afraid. Guess not. Yeah, I'm just being quiet because I'm trying to think. I need to talk. So the good news is, starts talking like crazy, that I haven't lost any frigates. I have been losing privateers at a steady rate. That's why I'm actually deciding to make some. The reason for that is mainly because they usually end up pushing into the 2-town radius of the city. So they are the most vulnerable, which is unfortunate, but unavoidable. Okay, that's concerning. So, yeah. Let's see. Can we easier to kill the ship of the line, but the ironclad is gonna do more damage. Hey! Nice. Finally. Kinda wanna end this. Time and place for everything. Just gotta sandbag that unit's progress. Okay, game. Yep. I need to peace out soon. Tokyo. Hey, we finally got a sub. Cool. Yeah. Cool. So we are going to be doing a bit of the Sudoku tactics. I don't like that. I don't want to. Electricity is a good steal. Aluminium. Nice. Okay, we still did not lose any. Yep, that's kind of scary. Thanks for the worker. Good thing I'm making units. Good thing I kept things around here. So, London. I think it's just the we just gotta go for it. I don't like that. But that's what we got. That's all I've got left. Take London or bust. We're gonna have to move that unit out of the way somehow. Kill it and... I don't want this to drag on any long. I've had my fun. I've had my fun and I go home. Basically. Is the situation at hand. Don't appreciate that. Yep, we're gonna have to buy more time. Okay, yeah, you killed the sub. Not surprised. Oh. Derp. Yeah, we got another one. Coolio. I've almost run out of melee units, so I gotta keep one around. Yeah, I'm actually almost out of melees. So let's not let that mistake happen. It's not time for panic repairs yet. So close. Okay. Lost one unit. Don't care. Got a free sub. They are so good. Look at that. Down here. Provide some help. Only problem with the subs is they do their job too well. So I need coal. I have bigger problems than coal. Well, no reason to... we already got a unit in range. We're gonna lose one thing, so I might as well continue on. approaching. Don't exactly know how you guys are going to hold that off, but good luck. Policy. Poor, say, Mr. Netherlands.
Wederom gegroet.
You have oil.
Ik
That's
hoor.
Good. Oh, how did I not lose anything? Wow. Okay. Lucky. Scout for subs. That's really why I went. Oh. Ooh, I could get another sub. Yeah, I'll do it with the ships that don't want to be in range anyways. I don't want to. Super don't want it to die. Behind the sub. There's another sub. Reasons. I don't have anybody I can trade coal with, right? Cool.
Aloha mai e ke hoa. A oia, e ho'omauaku.
You're welcome. Okay. Coming in. Let's not lose Lisbon. I want to capture it. Oh well. Sandbag Lisbon, don't let it fall. Blah blah. Nothing special. Just try not to lose that city in the meantime. Okay. You guys can defend Tokyo. Oh, it's almost over. Come on, I can see the light at the end of the tunnel. London solo. We just need to take London and then hope the AI is dumb and lets me get a peace deal. Sudoku time. That opportunity is too good to pass up.
Hello again.
Yes. The AI is dumb, I don't care, I'm taking advantage of it. Ha ha! Okay. We've got 10 turns before England promptly declares war on me. Oh, that's awesome. Okay. Yeah. It'll take more than 10 turns to get a battleships. We'll see if I have any oil. I can finally relax. And the episode's almost over. Great timing. Okay, as much fun as that was, I'm gonna actually have to call it a night here. But that was great, fantastic. We got coal, we construct factories. It's gonna be, I'm sorry for being really quiet, probably this episode in the past, but it's been way too intense for me because I'm just Oh, that's so close. Am I a bit cheap for taking advantage of the AI? Yeah. But I didn't get, I can't speak. I didn't get scholars in residence, so I don't care. So, next plan. Kill England. Who do I kill next? Kami? Yeah, probably Kami. Yeah, I can do that. So, I mean, England's actually not even an issue anymore, in theory, but, problem with that is, she will, Elizabeth will try to retake her city, and while I can do Fortress London, it'd be easier to just at least weaken her to the point where she won't consider trying to go to war with me. So, that's really the plan. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Man, that was a bit too quiet, but it was intense.